All right. I am fucking done. Sorry for my language. I've been doing this for almost 3 days now, ever since his 9.7 came up. As soon as he got up to 99%, it comes up with this. Critical error. Failed to install updates. The application cannot continue. For details, see log file. Where the fuck is the log file, World of Tanks? This is fucking enough. Ever since it's the 8.7 comes up, I've been having problems ever since. I have never, ever had problems with World of Tanks uploading new updates. Ever since this 8.7 came up, bingo! We got fucking bullshit. This is fucking enough. I tried everything. Deep fried, clean every fucking thing I can think of. Fucking reinstall after reinstall. I fucking did everything. I took the fucking thing right out of the computer twice and reinstalled it. There's nothing wrong with my fucking computer. Nothing at all. Not one single fucking bug of any kind in this fucking computer. No fucking Trojans, no fucking nothing. Ever since this, I even uploaded other stuff and they came up alright. But this is the only problem I'm having on here. I can't even fucking play the fucking game, and I've been on here ever since World of Tanks came out. Ever since 8.7 came up, it's nothing but fucking BS after BS. They're fucking bullshit. I'm fucking done. I don't know what the fuck is going on here. Sure glad I didn't fucking pay for this. But anyways, if anybody has a solution, I really, really appreciate it. But right now, I'm fucking tired of this. I'm going back to my MMA fucking fighting bullshit here. Fuck this.